Meet Jaylon Beck, one of Alabama Public Television's 2015 Young Heroes.
In 2007, Jaylon and his family were injured in a bus crash. His mother sustained the worst injuries, which led her to having an artificial ankle to date, and she still suffers bad headaches. Jaylon himself had a broken foot, but through all of that, Jaylon still smiled and worked hard.
But as the dust finally began to settle after the accident, Jaylon and his family were dealt another blow.
Last year, 2014, New Year's Eve, Jaylon's father had a heart attack, which required open heart surgery on New Year's Day. Even through that, Jaylon would still text me messages that showed his faith in God, and he knew that his dad would be okay.
I prayed and asked God for strength, and he gave it to me. Simple as that.
He has inspired me by continuing to work. Even though he's had a few struggles, he continues to work.
If you ask Jaylon what he thinks about putting in all that work, being there for his parents, he has a simple answer for you.
It was not an option to be there for my mom. I had to, as much as she's been there for me. I had to be by her side every step of the way.
Jaylon's is a story of resilience and of finding a calling through his trials.
He wants to go out and make a difference in this world. So I know with all of those things, he will be successful.
My future plans are to go to attend the University of South Alabama in the fall and major in radiologic science to study to become a radiation therapist.
Learn more about Jaylon and APT's other young heroes at aptv.org/heroes.